Hello there. Have you ever faced a frustrating situation when recording voiceover for your videos using microphone or headphone, and then when you try to play back your recording, you hear that annoying hum or buzz in the background like this? The reason for this noticeable static noise is ground loop. Ungrounded state is going through your body. It's creating interference in computers and laptops. So in this tutorial, we are going to see how to prevent this ground loop and eliminate background noise from your mic. Before that, make sure you subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell icon. We are going to change some Windows sound setting. On the volume icon, right click and then click on sound. Click the recording tab. Make sure only your microphone is enabled. The rest are disabled. Go to properties. Go to levels and tune your settings like this. It will dramatically reduce background noise. You can use Audacity. Let's hear the sound before noise removal. When recording your voice through microphone and headphone, let's remove the noise. Click on Analyze, then click on Noise Reduction. Now you should tune the settings according to the best results. When recording your voice through microphone and headphone, you can also use Adobe Premiere Pro to reduce noise using Adaptive Noise Reduction under Audio Effects. Just drag and drop the effect over your audio clip and tune in the settings that best suits you. Hi there. Now as you can hear the background static noise, now I'm gonna hold my laptop and you will see the difference. The noise is gone. If you are using a laptop, check and see if you have the buzz when running on battery. If not, then this is the power supply of your laptop, which is often grounded poorly. This can often be eliminated using ground lift plug. This is typically a 3-pin to 2-pin adapter that plugs into a non-grounded outlet. Upgrading your headphone or microphone to USB 1 will help. But if you still want to use old 3.5 mm audio jack, try plugging your headphone or mic to USB sound adapter. You can easily buy it from any computer store, as this can easily reduce unwanted buzz noise. I hope this has been very informative for you guys. Check out my other videos. Until then, see you.